Well, I came to need after I've added a little pop thing onto me thing to stop all the breathing noises and hopefully, yeah, be annoying. I say if me about yeah, I end up selling 255k. That's how much I sold them for, but due to EA tax, I got a bit less. So, including 50, 60k already had, and buying this draft for 15,000 coins. I've done, well, I've done this. So today we're doing a draft. What formation? I've been doing that a lot, so I don't do that. Probably choose this one. Because I don't like five in the back at all, because left wing backs just won't work. So I'll choose this one. 4-2-3-1, was it? So annoying. I want to choose Suarez, but I've already chosen him so much, so I don't really want it at the same time. So it's really a choice now. Is it Lacazette or... What Diabala? What? I don't know. Probably Lacazette. League. I'll try and do a League of One team. Maybe with a hybrid. Silvers. I don't think France won. I don't think any of these will fit. I'm just going to go through them all. Check. Nope. I'll do League of Us. Sure, why not? Still a bit of a cold as well. Might as well. Oh wait, what? Oh, no direct link. Actually, technically there's a boom. Honestly, wait, he fits, doesn't he? No, Italy one. this is not going well. Pace. Because really, since attack mid, you want pacey. Oh god. Coughing again, sorry. There's some more French. Said I was doing League One, but it might just do this one just because of the French. Time. I should have really done the down another way. yeah, I'll probably put League One now. Could use Snidlin, but I think he's better than Snidlin. BPL centre back, might as well. Because I think I can make it up for... Whoa, he seems okay. Yeah, I was thinking he seems it's a pretty nice centre back. Oh, wait, I put League One as... Oh, whatever. And I got the inform again. Sadly, won't use him. And then from that... Oh, no. Oh, no, I can just do this, can't I? Yeah. There we go. No, I wonder if there was anything better for me switching them around, but didn't end up being anything better. Sagner, that little link with him on it, Venture. Ethan Links, and then goalkeeper BPL, please. BPL keepers are good in this, I'll go on. Any links? Every coast or Spanish? Nope. I'll do that. You might not get a link unless I get another goalkeeper. Yeah, I did, good. Only one though. Oh, 81 rated, I mean. Schmeichel. Okay, I'm looking for a centre attack mid. Two centre attack mid from the French League. Oh, Baines. Alaba. actually, the right back might. No, because of the French connection. Centre back. Oh! I'm gonna. Oh, both from Leicester, so they get 10 10 links. So I just need a left back, right back, sorry. Nope, no good links. So I'll just do him. I'm really no one there. Want? I just choose the highest for the sake of it. Robben, oh, Vidal, oh Pogba. I can put Pogba in. Swap him for. Yeah. I'll put him there just in case I don't get any other French. Bale. Why? And I've got no link, so I might as well choose Bale. Since if I want to, I can use someone. Debussy or Premier League again, so it'll be right back. Even though I've got a good right back, so really none of these are good for me. Whatever. There we go. Left back, right back, right. One right back, is he from? No. Oh, yeah, he is. Hey. He's worse, like, but whatever. As long as he gets Ken, I'm not too bothered. Right back, right. I get him just for the sake of it. Now this isn't that. This is actually not too good draft. Rashford, he'll probably be good up in striker, but since I've got a really fast one anyway, I'll choose the goalkeeper. Actually, that won't work. Ah, why? Pain. Whatever. Anything? Nope, nothing again. And is that it? Yeah, that's it. Wow. That's probably one of my worst. Yeah. The goalkeeper doesn't get 10 chem, so. But the centre defensive mid does. What can I do? So, yes, yeah, so he's meant to be my captain, like, but. Doing that will just be way better. Chem really bad there, but whatever. Plus two chem, plus two. Yeah. I'm trying to think. I could put him there. Plus three, yeah. Nothing else you can do, right? You might be able to put him there to get a bit more chem. Yeah. And sub him on later on if I want to. And like I said. Probably won't like in the end, but whatever. Do you? I'm just doing it in order, might as well. 81, sorry. Didn't 80. I don't want the wrong sort the subs. A BPL will just be better here. Is there any? Nope, there isn't. French then, won't it? Yeah, three. There we go. 92 chem. Okay, nothing too bad, nothing too good. Yeah, hope, like I said, the popping should stop now. And the sound would be even on the mic because of me and, like, a makeshift, like, filter thing. I basically got this old mic he had. It was like a dollar mic from a while back. Well, a really long time ago. Ripped the thing off and then used a zip tie. Well, no, ties from the computer. I don't know what they're called. They're not zip ties, they're like wire. Almost. Like covered in a plastic. Yeah, yeah. I've probably begun some of my journey later on today as well.
First half is underway here.
Oh yeah.
It's the kickoff.
Lynch is really fast on the fly, but looks like it.
Victor Valdez starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with Jeremy Toulonot in the centre of the park.
We'll yeah, today's been okay. Went to university, didn't do much. Pretty boring with Benzel, which is probably saying it was me, but because he's the way his family is, he can be off whenever he wants. Where I've probably, if I was stayed off for uni, even at my age, I'd probably get wrecked by me now. So I kind of have to go in.
Not quite clear whose throw it is.
Still tired. I'm not used to getting up at nine. And nine. Basically, it's I'm in at nine. Well, up at half nine. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I'm up at seven and six. Which, like, killed me, and I'm probably going to have to get used to it, because it's not going to change until second semester, where in second semester I have Monday. Mondays are off then.
Trying to tackle here, and he's done
because
that.
You have, the way the lectures are planned out,
now it's
it makes it so, instead of having a lecture after I've had the tutorial, which is like lessons, lecture after the lesson, we have it before, because then we don't have to wait until week to do the, to win back the ball, that lesson. I'm saying that next week I don't have to go in Monday, because it's basically once every week. Once every 2 weeks we can go, need to go in. Valencia, Ufo, yeah. I don't think anyone would really catch up. Yeah, good. I hope this cold goes through. If it gets cold, it seems like it. I get a bit of a headache. Cough. Where are those? Yeah. Yeah, I had bacon today earlier as well, which is nice, isn't it?
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now, they're here.
Should be okay. I doubt they're going to score. Not panicking. Yeah, I don't know what else to do on Ultimate Team currently. Like, there's ship squad battle challenges are decent, but yeah. The really big stuff like the purple squad, Sterling.
Well, he kept the shot down.
And what's the one? Oh yeah, the lone legend. It's just, it's way too much to get him because of like people raising the prices. So right now I just want him in packs, which that's why I'm doing the drafts. It's basically, instead of spending 27.5k packs, you can just do a single player draft and get like 22.5k. Because you usually get a 15k pack and a 7.5k pack minimum. Here's a chance to attack. And then sometimes you might even get another draft token as well as like 7.5k packs, which will give you another go.
Great interception.
So basically, it's an easy way to get packs, basically, a more efficient way. It requires you to play 4 games, but considering you usually just play games in single play seasons anyway.
To get a bit bonus,
or multiplayer season, depending on how the internet is. Well, they haven't been able to do it any time recently, sadly.
The defender got there first,
yeah.
Though.
Yeah, no, it's just the volume was a bit off as well when I was doing the single player and the journey. I've lowered it even more. It was, I think, 50 start off with the sound on, like, the journey, and then dropped it to 30 now.
Shots on here. And he's put it in for the goal. Good. And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Ah. Well, some players well I think he will because of how easy this game is.
But he's greedy for more in the best way, I mean.
Yeah, just how fast legs are. Pacey teams have seemed like they're very pretty well developed in most games because, well, once you get past the person. The only thing is the goalkeeper, and a lot of time goalkeepers are completely stupid in terms of saving.
And it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Yeah, look, Flinch, just like pacing through. Poor way to weak there.
Corner to be taken.
Yeah. Actually, I might play some more of Forza Horizon 3. Like, ever since FIFA come in, I've not played it once. Since then, but saying that was like a game to hold over because I was getting Marquinhos like kind of bored
at full stretch.
God, he's a mage burst. But I'll probably get back into that sooner or later.
Pogba, he's kept it out.
Or I'll start playing Danganronpa. But saying that, yeah, it does a few other games that coming up pretty soon that I want to play.
The attackers will be delighted. They are playing well. Their superiority.
This channel's mostly just been FIFA so far. I'm just trying to how much it is. Actually, no, I think we've got more.
Now they've got a chance.
More of God Eater's videos then.
They cope with it well defensively.
That, and I've got, like I said, 5 subs. Thank you. It's 5. How many? I wasn't expecting it to be so soon. Like. It's been what, 2 weeks since I've been back, since being back on YouTube after me kind of not stopping, kind of stopping because basically I got bored of Minecraft and didn't know what else to record. Now, since I've got, well, interested in it again.
Defender to it first.
Who knows? Sorry, it's a bit money.
And they cut it out.
So I'm a bit quiet until I can kind of stop. Okay, whatever. Done.
Arango.
Over top? No, okay.
Cordoba.
Bots, sub-balling. Okay. Yeah, I would play online more, but it's just, like I said, I can't. The internet's most time is so
Here's
bad.
A chance to attack.
It was. Maybe because I have to like upload at the same time and play games. Otherwise, we'll only be able to get like half a video upload a day.
There.
That's how bad the internet is when uploading. Mainly because upload speeds are pretty low. Since to do more to play a game, you need both upload and download. Because you need 10 day data, don't you? 3 minutes, yeah. Should be pretty easy. I think that's why I'm more enjoyable. I find single player games a lot more enjoyable. I used to play League of Legends, but I give up on that because, well, 45. Like I said, it's getting too much lag from pretty much even back then. And our internet was even worse then. We've got 50 gigabits per second download speed.
It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side.
But I think it's on like 5 gigs upload speed. So when anyone does anything, it's pretty crap. Back then it was even less, like I said.
Good position. They've worked this attack very
probably
well.
Probably going to get back into it.
To a quite a dangerous position
now. I don't really feel like anymore.
Tackle here. It's a quick break.
Oh.
Shots up.
Hey.
Nettles into the corner of the net. To admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. Well, this attack
injury.
Got a bit of menace to it.
Yeah, okay.
Could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Vizio's done his job here, done a good job.
Good.
Player's going to come back.
Yeah, and his teammates want him on sooner rather than later.
Oh. I was trying to cross it through to the person on off the left wing. Didn't turn that way. Oh, well.
Arango.
Had a good shop later. I'd like going to shop is pretty cheap on here. I tend to have quite a lot of discounts.
Velasquez.
So it's pretty nice.
We're
to
looking
go there.
For that player to come back when on. And he is coming back on. That's good news for his side and for him, of course.
Wait, what?
It's quite a tough cut.
Yeah.
And now the referee says free kick.
Rick. Yeah, if it comes to a point where I'm down, I'll probably just sub on or leave. Like
Ross Barkley moving
guns.
Forward with some
well,
danger
guns,
to the
yeah.
opposition now they're here.
And I was talking to a friend before about how Everton's got so many five-star skillers. I think it's the only team with that many in the BPL. That is. I don't know about any other club. But I just found it funny because, like, considering how low they are on the team squad, even though I guess the players aren't up to high rated.
Substitute coming up for the away team. We've reached the hour mark.
Well,
half an hour to go.
Yeah.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Good. That's quite a nice pass.
And they're scoring
I said it. Well, I don't think I don't really know skills, so I'm trying to find a ways to.
Once
the
they
game.
Found that
well,
final pass, the player in possession is in great form. You never thought he was going to miss.
Yeah, I should have really just showed BPL in the beginning rather than
this
actually do I feel BPL cycles off
that. Looking to play his teammate through. And here's the shot. He's kept it out.
Oh, and I've only had one legend
gone
so far, I think.
Pass. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Trying to thread it through here.
Good. Yeah, gone.
Pogba.
Ah.
This team need the psychologist
why?
To get to
Pogba.
Work on the one player in particular who's, I don't know, he just doesn't seem to be happy at work.
No, he sticks out like a sore thumb, really. And whether he's mates with his teammates off the pitch, I don't know. But on it, they're not gelling at all.
I don't, like he doesn't say, I find it weird
ball.
That when you say that because they don't say who
there
it is.
Goes the cross.
it's just a player that, I guess it's talking about a player that Son playing with.
The defender got there first though.
We've then a pass at Devin. He's still on and Pogba, but Pogba's got Tenkin.
Into the attacking third.
It's Barkley.
He's got his shot off now.
Way too weak.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff, that's a silly offside, isn't it?
That.
In the build-up here, he's well offside.
Silly.
No, oh, he's just gone miles early. He's managed it on the
silly,
sideline.
You say?
Too happy with
How is that silly?
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Okay.
Tackle here.
Also
good
close.
Play until they but got nice. That challenge
in. Decent tackle.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Shots on here. They blocked corner. It then. Well, a corner to come.
That was a bit
stupid
of me. Like, I should have done it earlier, but whatever.
Pogba! Good work by the goalkeeper.
Pogba. New team to reach out to there as well. Pretty decent. Let's see, the person who I probably look forward to the defender from Spurs. That's out.
Velasquez.
And striker, I believe. They're basically the BPL, people like that, there's only two of them. But they're pretty good.
With the challenge and the ball broke free.
No upgraded.
Possession away here. Not often
one
you
to watch card
show, level a game as one-sided as this. It's great
like
for the team
London
with all the goals,
one to watch card challenge.
The others just waiting for the whistle. It's
just not the player.
Damage off. Limitation in these closing minutes.
That should go out. Yeah. Good.
A throw in.
Tired. Sorry.
De La Feu. Ross Barkley.
Ross Barkley is putting that one. Pogba. Oh yeah, he sent defense
to
the mid.
Thinking,
why is he staying so back?
That.
He's like so one of the highest rated.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And shoots!
Oh.
Shot blocked.
Well, he might have been able to get it through. Varela. He should have really passed it out.
Cordoba. Rivera.
Tackle? No.
Varela. Here's Marquinhos. Pogba.
Hey, Valencia, man of the match.
Well
done.
Pogba.
Well, yes, until he kicked out. Ah, I've got the ball.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Huh?
That's a good spot by the defender.
What the? Oh, Baines. What? Oh, why? Hey, what? Thinking, oh, if we kick, maybe? No, but no. Yeah. Why? Went to a 10. Yeah, not a match, so. Let's go. Yeah, and a good thing about having this, like, thing over it. Is that I can put my mic a lot closer, so I'm a lot louder now compared to how I was. So there we go. Seven draft entries, which four of them I believe are from tokens. Three from the free ones that I get. Three tokens I get every week because of pre-ordering. And this one is because, and one free. I know, I believe I got two free because of me winning them back from, one was from a pack that I got from a draft, and one was like the free draft token pack that you get for way sometimes when you win the draft as well. No, not got. Oh yeah, you did. Wow. That's the best I've ever done.
Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler.
Yeah, no, it should be an easy win. Wait, who
attack.
Am I? Man, I suppose, you know, even though it's not hard, it's just, yeah. I want to try out, wait, what? Oh, it looks really weird in that sense. Right wing, striker. Actually, shall I keep Valencia? And swap him for there, yeah. Oh. some reason I thought he had someone really good. Like, I mean, really, really good. Apart from Bale. Was he guest Valencia? Yeah, whatever. There you go. Bale and Valencia. No, not Valencia. Lacazette. What have you got? That's how bad that man is.
Home team ready to make a change.
Oh, wow. It's just wow. I'm kind of I guess I kind of guessed. Oh, what? Oh, this is the captain.
Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. Lacazette!
See the deflection there. Corner. Oh, Baines is.
Here's the header.
Why? Baines is in the corner though, that's really good. But I might lose here.
Until that challenge. In quickly.
Baines.
Good forward play from them. Great tackling to win the ball cleanly. Valencia.
Hey, corner again.
Corner given.
Better. I thought he had it then.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Very good. I'm trying to block him, so he just kicks it out. That tends to happen with most
Gareth
people
Bale.
In single player.
Onto the attack now.
Baines.
That's a good idea.
No! Why was the touch so bad?
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of
the
pace
touch
there.
Of
to
someone mentally. Challenged. I don't know whether that's better than saying the other word for it, but hopefully it is.
Crisp defending there. Gareth Bale.
Yeah, because I wasn't sure. Like, if I should say the other word. Way to say it, I'll say.
Yeah, cool. What a game.
I don't know how they scored. Probably because they didn't defend properly, like always. But whatever.
From a neutral point of view, that's really exciting.
Ow. He is. I like destroyed. So, no, it just really went up for me a lot. I don't know if it did for you, but whatever. Again? Oh, no, good. Moss Barkley. Coming up the wing. Wing side, sorry.
When they lose it,
actually, I guess
you
call it a wing.
It's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Valencia.
So,
I don't think he's offside.
Valencia!
Oh, finesse it. Fourth. Usually when you finesse it, when they're really close to keepers, they tend not to be able to get it. Back. No, I didn't really want to do that. Like, but whatever. Wow. Bale's strength is like good, challenge. Isn't it? I'm surely he would be able to keep the ball.
Stieber.
Yeah.
Oh, good through ball.
No.
He's got his shot off now. They've taken the lead.
Yeah, and I can see why I'm really bad at defense. But wow.
Up into the top corner of the net. Oh. My word, he couldn't have placed that one any better, could he? And we restart the game 2-1. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
There's a chance I might lose here, which is pretty obvious, I think.
Stieber. Oh, he saw that well, too long. Here the challenge is a good one.
Hey,
this was poor. And here comes the counter attack.
Valencia.
Valencia!
Wow!
Well, in the clear.
Wow!
And he's made a total hash of it.
Just wow. When you don't have some the player to cover you, you know how I feel.
Christoph Moritz.
Yeah. Just surprised. How are they shrecking me so bad? Well, say shrecking. It's only 2-1. But still, like, a bot usually don't get any goals. I think that last game, 6-1.
Nice
6-0, sorry. I'm saying that.
Moritz.
Again, defence is really bad and I just
the
let them go around the corner.
Read the play well to intercept.
Bale, he should easily be able to cut the ball off. Yeah! Oh, I haven't been in a bulk out so far. Hey, there we go. Where's pass? I don't want to pass through. Oh, yeah. Bale.
Lost his marker there cleverly. Here's a chance to attack.
I was trying to see if I could look for a better shot placement, but it just didn't work out.
It's gone out for a throw. Caught,
throwing. He's had corner.
They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Good pass, getting it forward. Now the shot!
Hey.
Now they've got to defend
the eight shots
corner.
Compared to the two that they had. Well, punched out. I wanted to get the ball, but considering he's where we was, judging me getting it was pretty slow. That's all again.
Christoph Moritz.
Pretty bad cough, like I said.
And the referee's letting it go.
And they kind of need to blow me nose right now. Just kind of block it up, but I don't want to do it while recorded. So I guess my voice will sound a bit weird for a bit. What? Oh, hey, you got a ball back though, so. Still, I'm 2-2, like half time. Wow.
Shows 3 added minutes. Christoph Moritz gets his foot in there.
Oh, Lacazette. Okay, so it was Lacazette was the babe. Yeah, there we go. 3-2. Right before half time.
It's been a half of great action, which has continued right to the
end. Ooh, yeah. That's goodbye, but I said, yeah, because we are loud. Depending on what I say, guys, I can be pretty quiet, or I can be pretty loud, depending on what I want to do. Okay. Half time, 3-2. Probably get be able to increase the lead now, hopefully, now figured out how to defend a bit well, considering I've remembered how to defend at least a bit better than usually. Rather than just running in. Pogba, run up the wing. Do you think he can help? Yeah. Strong touch.
And in goes the cross.
And really bad cross.
That's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Hey, there we go.
Baines. Good forward play from them. It could be a chance.
Why did they just tap it? Yeah, the chance of being stupid. There you go, ball. Should have at least, yeah.
Gareth Bale.
Oh.
Very well to clear that.
Why you have to do that? Oh, crap. And that's why I hate defending. If it's always... Oh, yeah, there we go. It's always too scary for me.
Well,
again,
because like
I'm so bad at it.
A good workplace.
Bale.
Very much on the same page.
Yeah, you see them in the tunnel beforehand.
Why? Just. Debussier gets asked of me. It needs to be decent shooting. Wow. Just wow. Why? Why did you have to do that? No, we're not good mates. You total dick. You basically took out my star player.
Two tough guys going for it.
Oh crap, I passed back.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Veins, keep on them. Yeah, good. Bing Baines forward a bit. Barkley, that Baines get back. Yeah, okay.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Good.
Pogba. Valencia. moving forward with some danger to the opposition.
Lewandowski's running back.
Past his man.
Started from the bottom, now I'm here. Started from the bottom, but I'm playing a whole team.
And still 30 minutes left.
Yeah, good. No. Come on. You can do it.
He's been stopped.
Until we've stopped. Yeah, exactly.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Could be dangerous.
Okay, block. Just very simply block them. I don't want them getting any closer.
Passing the ball beautifully.
Oh, good. They could have easily scored if it was a better bot type. Like,
maybe the cross.
Shocking.
Time
there
challenge.
You go. Lacazette.
There's good progress with this attack.
Oh. I was trying to going to try and fake shot, but it was just like I didn't press it for some reason. Hey, got the ball, good. Back.
Too long. Sometimes Alan, from where we sit, where you can read too much into situations, but it's not a happy situation for this lad at this club, is it?
Well, the chemistry doesn't seem to be right. Wait. I mean, it is something that can be worked on, and it looks as if it needs to be done.
And that's a across the field to try and switch the play.
Nearly done, I would say. Close. It'll be a pretty long episode again. It seems any time I start off this, it seems to be pretty big, pretty long. I mean, yeah.
Ross Barkley.
What the hell are they saying in the background?
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Aw.
Tackle goes in.
Just
over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
And as you can tell, I don't get hyped over good players, unlike a ton of the shit stuff that people do. Or rage over the bad ones, because every player in this game is okay.
Right.
Because at least you can trade them up to get more packs. Yeah, the squad builder challenge is like one of the best things about this game
it's
so far.
Marquinhos.
Apart from the journey, obviously.
Pogba.
And journey's done so much for this.
Challenges for the ball.
Like, people could technically just buy this game for the single player, the journey, and it'd be okay. It would still be a bit pretty expensive, like, just for
now,
that.
Here is a chance for them. Still in trouble here. Valencia.
Wow. Wait, oh, it's corner after others. Oh. Sorry again. Yeah, I'm surprised how, like, just... This is as long as I've been on FIFA, like, straight, if you get me. Usually, by now, I would have already, like, started playing other games. This is, like, the second weekend.
Well, the building
yeah, second weekend.
Working away.
And I've pretty much played FIFA straight when I ever came on.
Well,
saying that there's no other games for me to play, really, apart from them. Ones that I've already been playing. Considering this is still kind of new. For the first 4 weeks, I've only probably played it straight until I get bored of it eventually. Or run out of goons. Yeah. Come on. Ah. Well, probably we do all the draft goons first before
possibly.
You can try think of doing
this.
Offside. Yeah.
And the scenario remains
yeah, close.
The same.
That's
the
why.
One goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up. It looks like the whole
yeah,
team.
Well, less than 10 minutes now.
See out this lead, but still chance for things to change.
Pilalot, onto the attack now. Valencia.
Oh, Valencia.
Decision. Two added minutes. Ross Barkley.
Oh, Lacazette probably scored. Passed through if he wasn't blocked. Yeah, good. Good, we won. Second win. Whee! And if a pretty close game, considering it was against a pretty low ranked team. That was all my fault, like. Yeah. Alright, I'll see you next one. Since 40 minutes. Actually, I'll stop it exactly 40 minutes for me. So, yeah. Whee! 10, 9, 8, Oh crap. 7, 6, 5, oh, 4, 3,